a better you this morning. It is what some call meditation in motion, the ancient Chinese tradition of Tai Chi.
The ancient Chinese art of Tai Chi has long been practiced for its general therapeutic value, but a new study suggests it can have specific benefits for people with type 2 diabetes. The results of the 6-month study showed improvements in blood glucose control and cholesterol levels, as well as quality of life. The key, according to the experts, is that this is a form of exercise patients can stick with.
As China has begun to open her cultural doors, we have been introduced to fascinating medical alternatives such as acupuncture and herbal remedies. Now another highly effective treatment system has arrived. It's called Qigong, a 5,000-year-old healing modality which may soon change the face of healthcare for Westerners in the 21st century.
A recent study tells us the ancient Chinese exercise of Tai Chi can help Parkinson's patients increase strength and balance and reduce falls. At the Oregon Research Institute in Eugene, we met the lead author of a recent study, Fushan Li.
We have been doing Tai Chi research for many, many years with older folks who often have balance issues, strength, weakness. So we thought Tai Chi could be a pretty good potential candidate to address those physical problems in people with Parkinson's.
Tai Chi is not just beneficial for Parkinson's or arthritis. Li recommends it for the young, middle-aged, and for seniors as part of a general wellness program.